An update this morning on actor Jeremy Renner's condition following a snowplow accident. His team just revealed that he underwent surgery after suffering chest and orthopedic trauma. At last check, he was in critical but stable condition in the ICU. Renner was injured Sunday in Reno, Nevada. No word on how this happened, but emergency officials did say that crews had to airlift Renner to the hospital, and they also said that he was the only person involved.